Make sure that the front handle on the compute node is in the fully open position. Slide the compute node into the node bay until it stops. Rotate the compute node handle to the fully closed position until the handle latch clicks.